During the war, Ferdinand Porsche was designing tanks.
Yes.
And other military transport.
He designed the elephant anti-tank tank, the most powerful land-based tank ever created. A, terrible, but B, like the range of design talent that he had. Like he designed the Beetle and he designed the largest anti-tank tank
within ever a couple created. Years.
Yeah.
And also some of the very first hybrid and electric cars in history. But at that time, battery technology wasn't advanced enough. And so you're lugging around this huge weighted battery pack to get almost no juice out of it. And so it didn't really go into production.
He was a genius. This is also runs in the family too. Many of his descendants are both engines and cars geniuses.